I was just in love, said Peter. I appreciate that. But he also said, Indrani is my retirement plan.
When did he say that?
And therefore, he won't bring her
when
down.
When did he say that?
Oh, a long time ago. A long time ago when they had just met and they were going to get married.
What did he mean by that?
A few of us at Star. Peter had a good sense of humor. He could have said it in jest. But there was obviously some foreboding truth to that because, you know, I don't think he anticipated that his life would turn out this way. But having said that, I can't say that, you know, he's, you know, dood ka dula or whatever. I don't know him well enough. But he did say these words and I was within earshot and he did say it to me also once. So, but that doesn't mean anything. It just means that, yes, it could have been a solid marriage of convenience. I think he was in love with her. I don't know if she was in love with him. But then who am I to judge?
Yeah, okay. Let's get Shobhade on it. Shobhade.
Are we discussing whether he was in love or not?
No, I'm asking you whether that I was in love argument has fallen flat on its face so far.
It's just difficult to believe that a man with his professional background can be manipulated so easily by anybody, even a wife he completely and truly adores.
Yes, yes.
So
do you believe all the other things which he said?
Because they were probably in it together, is how one would surmise, going by whatever has been put out.
In it together.
In it together. And when he says it was very hard for him to digest the initial reports that his wife had in fact for years concealed the fact that her daughter was her sister. Her sister was actually...
Shobhade.
Peter
you agree.
Sharp a man. He's a professional.
Yeah,
he's
tell us about it.
In a professional capacity.
Yes.
In top positions.
Yes.
So it's hard to believe that he can be so gullible, so naive.
So do we agree? Do we all agree that all the things which Peter Mukherjee said are now proving to be huge contradictions? A, on whether he knew that Sheena was his daughter. Secondly, his rejection of the financial angle. Three, is dismissing his talk of Sheena being in the US. Four, he's saying, I was just gullible because I was in love, and then saying that I never knew anything about Rahul having Sheena's passport. This whole narrative he built.
Huge credibility problem. In this case, the only person who seems to be telling the truth is the driver.
Okay, so finally, Aryaman Sundaram.
One person, the rest are all liars.
So finally, Aryaman Sundaram, the cookie is now beginning to crumble, isn't it?